given like tasks that you can work on each week, it gives you a chance to develop your skills.
Learning the planning process has changed my life.
First thing that I wanted to improve on is how to get the shot right on the camera, like the photography.
Definitely recommend the traineeship. I've had such a good time with it and I've learned so much. The traineeship is so step by step and bit by bit and focuses on so many different elements of media.
Having the ability to edit well, I think the confidence that I've built in myself during the traineeship has got me to that point.
I've improved on getting to know everyone and getting to be hands-on doing practical stuff.
If you don't know what you want to do, this is a very inclusive experience.
I feel confident now applying for something. I've had an incredibly creative experience, met new people, learned skills that I never thought I would learn before.
And you're doing it in an environment where there's a ton of feedback from people who probably started in a similar situation.
It's giving me the confidence, it's giving me the step-by-step guide of how everything's done in the media side.
You get to learn about things in media such as film, editing, production. You get to build up like a portfolio that you can use later on if you're not sure where you want to go later on, but also something, even if you feel partial where you're going, it's something that you can do in the meantime to get to where you want to go.
Everything that I came in with is better for having done the traineeship.
It does more for you than you realise, not just the skills you learn, the people you meet, the situations you put in, the confidence building, all those kind of things.
You're taking something away from the session, you're working on it, you're getting feedback, just kind of preparing you for that kind of life.
Level Up was a one-day filmmaking course delivered by the Reporters Academy. We gave a group of 9 under-16s the experience to be hands-on with professional filming equipment and have a sneak peek behind the scenes at the UK's leading TV studios, Doc 10.
First off, we went around Salford in MediaCity and really filmed different places around Salford Quays.
My favourite bit was the scavenger hunt around MediaCity because I got to learn how to use a tripod.
Out of all the things that we did today, I liked filming a lot. It showed my creativity a little bit. I don't use the roughest cameras, but I realised that I have roughest cameras, and I like that a lot.
Next up was the studio tour, where the group saw the set of Blue Peter being set up ahead of its live broadcast the following day, as well as visits to where radio dramas are recorded and technical teams beam TV shows across the country.
My favourite bit was going into Doctor to see what it was like.
You got to see what was behind the scenes of it all.
After a well-deserved lunch, we were joined by producer and director Becky Dyson and assistant producer Matt Bocock, who have helped make TV shows such as Dragon's Den and Top of the Pops for the BBC.
What's great about this programme is they get to sample different things. They very often continue to work with the Reporters Academy over a long period of time.
I feel more confident because I've interacted with people and they feel like it's less nerve-wracking and everyone's understanding.
As I began speaking to other people, I became more confident.
Well, it's good to get experience and try new things. I mean, if you've got an interest in media and stuff like that, it's good to take part in.
I'm actually getting experience in something I've wanted to do for a very long time.
So the Reporters Academy has really helped me get into the BBC because they gave me kind of some core experience, taught me about kind of the quality of the content we produce.
Get involved, you'll really enjoy it.
It will help you with your next steps.
Create something you're proud of.
Learn new skills.